diagnosed with cancer, breast cancer. We remove the breast. Hallelujah. Jesus. My daughter-in-law would refuse to let the enemy come up on her. She said, I have a 2-year-old son that I have to raise. And I said, and you shall. She never complained. She kept right on working, just pushing through everything and every struggle that was there. She's now 2.5, almost 2 years, cancer free. Don't tell me what God won't do.
Oh,